The winner of the Women Radio Challenge Award and the winner of the 5,000 euro goes to the team from Cameroon.